Well, it was a test, it was a challenge for me to come back to the court again after first match after Rome finals, and obviously it's been a year since played on Philippe Chatrier, and nice memories, and of course I was aware of the quality of and experience of my opponent today, who has shown, and especially in the second set, why he's been around the tour and successful, consistent player for so many years, and he can play. I mean,
you know, just really happy to get through the first round. I've only done it one other time before, so you know, just really happy with how I played today and fought, and you know, hopefully can just kind of get a momentum going.
Can I play better than that? I mean, yeah, I think there's always room for improvement, but yeah, today was a great match for me. You know, things that I look to do well when I'm playing my matches, I thought I did very well today. You know, serving, forehand, obviously, most people know the things I look for the most. Thought I executed very well. For the most part, took care of my serve fairly well, and was able to get into a lot of his service games and make him play some balls, and, you know, I was fortunate enough to get through.